sectors despite versatility and integrity. Women have been challenged to prove their chastity and innocence time and again. We have our most cherished epics, Tell the Tale. Both depict a tremendous humiliation inflicted on a woman when the world around her stood by stupefied. Women continued to be held obligated as personal possession, the rights exclusively and predominantly in the hands of the master. As much as that women could be put up for stake, be used like a puppet and forced to be humiliated, the agony, the humiliation, the pain that Draupadi had to endure remains a shameful and tarnished chapter in the pages of history. Sita was no exception, was led to the fires in an effort to prove her chastity, and the world stood still. But that was ages back. Science was yet to develop. People were wrapped in superstitions with no scientific support. But the shame that Draupadi and Sita had met with is as epic as the epic itself, undaunted and shameful, as the world stood by mute.
Thank you.
Most care adorned her with grace, beauty, and poise. She can be at her best in all roles, be it a daughter, a wife, a sister, or a mother. She's the best. She's a giver. But let's not forget, she has her own self, her own being to nurture, to pamper. She has her own desires. The world has to listen to her as well. What she wants, what she wills. She is not a toy. There will be no more silence against violence. We will not adhere to the old world anymore. The charm is gone. We will no longer live in a world grappled with fear. We will continue to engage the civil society in ending violence against women. We call for a stand-alone goal on gender equality and women's rights to focus on three core areas, safety, access, and voice, so women can live free of violence, enjoy equal access to opportunities and resources, and engage their voice in leadership and participation. We will look forward to a strengthened collaboration so no woman has to come forward and proclaim to the world, hashtag MeToo. Empowerment meet for us? Well, it's all about empowering empowering ourselves and the lesser around us with the innate abilities and bonding to build a free world for all women, to imbibe self-confidence in those who need it, to strengthen, motivate, build a legacy where women do not feel burdened, intimidated, where women do not feel small, worthless in the social structure, to imbibe the culture of equality, to fight every evil in society. It's time to say enough. Evidence shows where the gender gap is greater, be it in the status of women's health, economy, education, and representation in politics, women have been more likely to be subjected to violence. Thus, the prevention strategy is only economic empowerment, to lead and not just to follow. We might not have 10 arms, but together we can summon all 10. We have to stand up for ourselves and lend an arm to the deprived, help them find the power to resist, to struggle, so she can retaliate and tell the world, Tu chal, tere wajood ko, samay ko bhi talash.
She's the inspiration that when the time comes, the nurturing and nourishing hands
do not hesitate to pick up weapon to fight evil. It's a shape of our minds that needs to be revisited. The confidence to say, go girl, go build a world of your choice, because we love the shape of you. The shape of your integrity, your creative nature, your love and generosity. The shape you want to carve for yourself, not the one imposed on you. Let's be united and let the sun shine in, so we can all say to her, I love the shape of you.
We would
teacher to say a few words about the inception and concept and how she came up with such a relevant topic in today's world. Manisha.
Hello, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope apnader shobar ei program ta bhalo legeche. Actually, jokhon Kolkatar ekta incident niye first jokhon পেপারে নিউজ এসেছিলো আমার মনে হয় আপনারা সবাই পড়েছেন, সেখান থেকে আমার মনে হয়েছিলো যে ডান্সের মধ্যে দিয়ে উই ক্যান সে সামথিং, উই ক্যান এক্সপ্রেস আওয়ার ভিউজ অ্যাজ ওমেন। সো সেই ইনসিডেন্টটা থেকে মোটামুটি ভাবতে শুরু করেছিলাম। অ্যান্ড অফকোর্স ঈপ্সিতা, জয়া, পারমিতা, পারমিতা মিত্র, পারমিতা ব্যানার্জি সবাই আমাকে হেল্প করেছে। সো ইটস নট আমার একার কনসেপ্ট, ডেফিনেটলি না, ইটস আওয়ার টিম এফার্ট। So kudos to you all. On behalf of Himantori, I would like to thank you all for all your hard work, all dedication. It was an amazing performance. Thank you. Thank you.
And thanks to Monisha, of course, for all the effort she has put in. Tremendous effort. Great work. Thank you.
तो खुद की खोज में निकल किस लिए आदर्श है, तो चल तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है। जो तुझसे लिख की बेड़ियां समझना इनको वस्त्र, जो तुझसे लिख की बेड़ियां समझना इनको वस्त्र तू, ये बेड़ियां पिघाल के बना ले इनको शस्त्र तू, बना ले इनको शस्त्र तू। तो खुद की खोज में निकल तो किस लिए हताश है, तो चल तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है।